Man rescues chained wild horse. Moments later, receives the most incredible thank you. Horses are majestic creatures, filled with compassion and beauty. Sadly, not all people treat them as such. However, this is a story about a kind stranger that came across a four-legged friend in need and saved its life. The way the horse thanked the man was certainly unforgettable. Most people are great with these beautiful creatures. However, in parts of the world, it's common practice to join a horse's front or hind legs. This is mainly for capturing wild horses, as either hunting or for sport. In places like Romania, trapping horses like this is very common. Fortunately for the young horse in need, someone came to its aid. People do this to prevent horses from escaping, as it hinders their attempts at escaping, but oftentimes this practice ends up hurting the horse or even permanently crippling the horse's ability to move. When the man found the wild horse in chains, he knew it wasn't looking good for the young horse. The stranger turned out to be a local veterinarian, and he instantly knew what to do when he saw one horse was chained so tightly that the bonds were starting to cut through the flesh of the horse's feet. The man rushed over to the horse's side, careful so as to not alarm it. The vet knew he had to set the horse free, and soon, before the damage became permanent. The chains were wrapped very tightly around its ankles, and the circulation could be getting cut off, making the horse lose its ability to walk again. The vet took out his wire cutters and began to get to work on the chains. The vet started with the first set of chains around the front hoofs of the horse. He could see that the chains had been on there for days and had started to rip into the horse's skin. He began to loosen the chains enough so that he could slip his wire cutter between the clasps and began to cut away the chain. The horse was breathing heavily, which wasn't a good sign, so he kept working, snipping away more section of the chain. Soon the vet had cut away all the chains on the front legs of the horse when he noticed something else that seemed to be causing the horse an incredible amount of pain. The chains were painful, but what the vet saw under the chains was truly awful. Under the chains, wedged between the horse's hoof, was a balled-up mess of sharp metal wires. The metal wires had been in there for quite some time, as the mess was pretty deep in the horse's foot. Removing the wire mess wouldn't be pleasant for the little horse, but it had to be done. With his gloves, he began to remove the wire mess from the center of the horse's foot. The horse made some noise, but soon became still as the vet had fully removed the sharp pain in its hoof. The little animal was almost free. The vet noticed the same problem with the other hoof, and carefully began to extract the fragments of sharp broken wire from that foot as well. This time, the horse seemed more calm about it as he knew what to expect this time. The vet had finally removed the wire from between the hooves of the young horse, and he almost had the entire animal free. The vet had just a few more sections of chain to cut away, and then the horse would be free at last. Sure enough, the time had come where the vet had removed all the chain and wire from the animal's legs. The horse let out a sound of relief, and the vet checked over its feet one last time before stepping back and helping the animal back up on its feet again. What happened next, though, surprised the vet. Seeing the beautiful animal be set free was rewarding enough for the vet. However, he wasn't prepared for the thanks he received. The horse leaned in and gave the vet a quick, playful kiss on the face. The vet was so shocked by the gesture that he let out a chuckle and stared at the animal in shock. The two had once been strangers, but now they were friends. After the horse gave the vet its thank you gesture, it galloped off into the distance to hopefully live out the rest of its days free from pain and sorrow caused by hunters and horse traps. The vet watched the horse leave and knew he had done his best work. This kind and compassionate gesture by the vet toward the helpless little horse was all captured on video by the vet's partner, who'd been observing the whole situation from afar. The video was so heartwarming that the two just had to post it on YouTube to share with the rest of the world. Sure enough, the beautiful exchange between the man and the horse became a viral hit. Please share this with your friends and family.